adults, and death rates from breast cancer have been declining since about 1990, partly due to better screening, early detection, increased awareness, and continually improving treatment options. Tonight's lineup of recognition will begin with Waterloo High School. For those being honored that are here tonight, as you hear your name, please stand. Haley Ray is playing in memory of Bernie Ray. Emily Biffer is playing in memory of Grandma Barbeau and in honor of Grandma Biffer. Josie Briggs is playing in honor of Diane Hunter and Kelly Osteen. Lily Beck is playing in honor of Alexis Stell. Carolyn Harlan is playing in memory of Sandy Sauer. Carson Lane is playing in memory of J.C. McDaniel. Of Grandpa Norman Roberman. Maddie Calvert is playing in honor of Dorothy Mollett. Olivia Gardner is playing in memory of Rylan Ashby. Allie Anna is playing in honor of Kathy and Sam Guff. Swigert is playing in memory of great Grandpa Wayne Jacoby. Kenzie Kuldeka is playing in memory of Grandpa Eric. Ellie Day is playing in honor of Carissa Gerard. Coach Eric would like to remember her dad, Norman Roberman, and Kelly Eugene. Coach McCarthy would like to remember her mom, Adele Hawkins. And the Waterloo High School team is playing in honor of Dina Urien in memory of Monica Paul. Now our lineup of recognition for Gibault Catholic High School. Josie Thomas is playing in memory of Greg Elfrick. Chris Albrecht. Kathy Coleman is playing in honor of Diane Corzine. Lucy Range is playing in honor of Bruce Range. Katie Kapps is playing in memory of Dorothy Paisler. Playing in honor of Frank Everson. Bear Barber is playing in memory of Linda Steinman. Camille Roman is playing in honor of Betty Schrader. Carmen Roman is playing in honor of Lynn Dugan. Aubrey Thomas is playing in honor of George Roy. Chambers is playing in memory of Roseanne Mollett. Gabby Voss is playing in honor of Kimberly Meyer. Annika Babier is playing in honor of Rosalie Whalen. Kessler is playing in memory of Wayne Kessler. Coach Hartung would like to remember Jamie Mercer. Coach Ben Shlomo would like to honor Carolyn Lewis. Roman would like to remember Maureen Cruzzi. And the Gibault volleyball team is playing in honor of Ava Curran. We'd like to now show our respect to those that lost their battle with cancer. Please join us in a moment of silence. For those that are in the audience that are cancer survivors, please stand.
One of the great things that is a tradition of this game is that players from both teams all mingle together for a group photo. No rivalry here. All teams, both Waterloo and Gibault, playing for a cause here tonight. Combined players from both teams all out there on the court for the picture. And great to see the gym full here for this varsity match between the Bulldogs of Waterloo High School and the Hawks of Gibault. This is Todd Bisk, your voice of Gibault basketball and volleyball online, streaming this game to you live from Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium. We've just finished the pregame ceremonies for this Dig Pink match. So the teams will be, we're still a good 15 minutes away from game time. We've got a brief 2-minute intermission, and then each team will have 6 minutes on the court for their warm-ups. And then we'll have the national anthem and pregame and the introductions of the teams. So I am going to put the mic on mute. What I am going to do on your screen, you will see the fundraiser that these teams are playing for. It is the Side Out Foundation. You can reach their website at www.side-out.org. And what this organization does, they are committed to providing solutions for the stage 4 breast cancer community. And they strive to be a resource for all those living with breast cancer in search of answers and treatment options. So the Dig Pick match brings together players, coaches, parents, and communities that are all committed to being a voice for the underserved and bettering the lives of the Stage 4 community. So please join the Dig Pink movement today and make a donation to www.side-out.org. That is the Side Out Foundation. Welcome to those of you online watching this live stream of the Dig Pink match between the Bulldogs of Waterloo High School and the Hawks of Gibault Catholic High School, crosstown rivals here in Waterloo. As a reminder, this match annually is a fundraiser for side-out.org, the Side Out Foundation. They work to create a better future for women with stage 4 breast cancer. Efforts to help make their care better and successful. Waterloo is on the court right now taking their warm-ups. And so we are still about, I'd say, 3 to 4 minutes away from pregame introductions. You can see the website for the Side Out Foundation on your screen. Hopefully you can see the website is www.side-out.org. They have various fundraisers here set up in the gymnasium. Basket raffles, 50-50. Those of you watching online, please go there and make a donation today. In the earlier matches, the Waterloo freshmen came away with a 2-set victory. And in the JV match, Waterloo came away with a 3-set victory by scores of 25-10, 21-25, and 15-17.
Yeah. Good evening and welcome to Hustedde Gymnasium for tonight's varsity matchup between the Bulldogs from Waterloo High School and the Lady Hawks from Gibault Catholic. This time I'd ask you to please rise for the national anthem being performed this evening by Gibault senior Maria Biss.
Welcome to Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium and Dennis Reeder Court. This is Todd Bisk, your voice of Gibault Hawks basketball and volleyball online, bringing you this Dagestown rivalry between the Bulldogs of Waterloo High School and your Hawks from Gibault Catholic High School. Players now coming onto the court, the starting lineups. We are getting ready to get underway. On your screen, Waterloo will be on the left-hand side of your screen in the pink uniforms. Gibault on the right-hand side of your screen in the white uniforms. Waterloo in pink and black. Gibault with the white with the pink trim. Both teams wearing their dig pink uniforms for this annual fundraiser for the Side Out Foundation. Referees checking the opening rotations. Starting lineup for Gibault, I see in the front row, number 9, Camille Groman, number 15, Kate Kreps, number 8, Avery Gilpin. Back row, number 11, Lucy Range, number 10, Emma Schmidt, and number 4, Abby Groman. Waterloo will have the serve, and their libero, number 2, Kenzie Kadelka, heads back to serve. Full house here at the gymnasium. Gibault with a rough first pass. They have to free ball it over. Waterloo with a chance to set up their offense. Left side attack. Nice dig there by Gilpin for Gibault. Waterloo free balls it over. Gibault with another attack. Timing was off. Point, Gibault. Lucy Range with that serve, pushes that ball deep. Waterloo sets up the offense. Little dink over. That was covered. That was covered by Camille Groman in the middle. Waterloo on the tap over, sent the ball up into the net. Winds up being a point for Gibault. Lucy Range back to serve again. Gets the ace! Lucy Range with an ace for Gibault, and they race out to an early 3-0 lead. Officials conferring on that second one, whether that was called a replay or a point for Gibault. And it was, in fact, Gibault point on that ball that got stuck in the netting. Lucy Range with the serve, sends that one into the net. Side out to Waterloo. Number 18, Josie Briggs heads back to serve for Waterloo. Groman with the pass. Set too wide for Gilpin to do anything with. She just pushes it over the net. Back row attack by Waterloo, dug by Gibault. Range pushed it over on two, it was handled. Emma Schmidt with the bump set to Gilpin, into the block and down for the kill. Sorry, Waterloo did get that back. I got a little ahead of myself. Waterloo with the attack, sends it long. Point, Gibault. I did not see another Waterloo player able to get that ball up. I thought it was down on the floor. Either way, it's a point for Gibault. Kate Kreps with the serve for Gibault. Camille Groman there to put the overpass away for Gibault. They've got a 6-1 lead. Timeout called by Waterloo. Do a check on the score here. I've got it 6-1 on line. fans from both teams, students from both schools here, having some fun in the gymnasium. Kate Krebs back to serve for Gibault, 5-1 lead. Puts that serve into the net. Side out to Waterloo. Waterloo floats the serve, cross court, pass by Krebs, set by Range. Gilpin with the hit, goes deep. Dug by Waterloo. Attack by Waterloo. Dug by Gibault, Abby Grohman. Unable to get a good hit on that ball. Went off the Waterloo block. Gibault scrambled, but could not get it over the net in four hits, and it's a point for Waterloo. That serve floats long by Waterloo. Side out Gibault. Serve there, that was Lily Heck, number 21, with the serve. Camille Grohman back to serve for Gibault. Sophomore middle hitter. Floats it down the middle. Waterloo sets up their offense. Middle attack off the block by Barber. Another block by Gibault. Sorry, that was not a block. That was called four hits on Waterloo. Point for Gibault. Grohman with the serve, goes down the middle. Right side attack off the block and down for the kill for Waterloo. Number 13, Emma Day, heads back to serve for the Bulldogs. Floats that. Schmidt with the pass. Bump set. Abby Grohman down for the kill. First kill of the night for Abby Grohman. Avery Gilpin heads back to serve for the Hawks. Sends it down the middle. Tough pass there. Bump set. It's going to be an attack by Waterloo. Sent long. Point Gibault. Junior Avery Gilpin back to serve from the middle of the court. Sends it right down the middle. Waterloo sets up their attack. Right side off the block. Miscommunication there between Schmidt and Krebs. Ball goes down to the floor. Side out to Waterloo. Looks like Ashlyn Garrett in to serve for Waterloo. Sends it down the line. Grohman with the pass. Center attack to Barber. Timing was off. Garrett back to serve again. Grohman with the pass. Gilpin pushes it over. Sent right back by Waterloo. Gibault sets up their offense. Gilpin, sorry, that was Lucy Range with the attack from the right side, but the left-hander sent it wide. Another point for Waterloo. They've closed the lead to 2. Schmidt, watch out on that overpass. Slammed down by the middle hitter for Waterloo. And they've cut the lead to 1. Have been Ellie Hanna on that kill on the overpass. Gilpin back set. Grohman off the block and down for the kill. Abby Grohman with her second kill puts an end to that Waterloo run. She heads back to serve. Abby Grohman, the star senior hitter for Gibault, sends the serve down the line. Miscommunication there. It's going to be a free ball. Gibault with a chance to set up their offense. Gilpin with the set. Was too tight to the net. Range managed to get it back over. Gibault resets the offense. Kate Krebs down for the kill. Kate Krebs from the left side gets her first kill of the night. 11-8 lead for the Hawks. Broman with a good serve. Double hit called on Waterloo. Point, Gibault. Abby Groman with the serve. Close across court, gets the ace. And it's back to a 5-point lead for the Hawks. Abby Groman with the serve. Sends it down the middle. This time handled. Tight to the net though on that set. Nothing that hitter could do. And it's another point for Gibault. Timeout, Waterloo. Super fans and the Gibault Hawk here for Dig Pink Night. Abby Groman heads back to serve for the Hawks. Skip serve goes right down the middle. Waterloo sets right side, tapped off the block. Groman with the dig. Waterloo now sets up their offense off the block. Dig by Schmidt. Groman from the back row, dug by Waterloo. Gibault sets up the offense. Gilpin with the set to Lucy Range. Sends it long. Side out to Waterloo. Junior left-hander on the attack from the right side. Sent it over the block and long. Waterloo back to serve now. Loaded it long, Gilpin with the set. Kate Krebs, cross court hit, goes wide. Point, Waterloo. Number three, Carson Lane, heads back to serve for the Bulldogs. Schmidt with the pass, Gilpin with the set. Center set for Claire Barber, timing was off. Another point for the Bulldogs. Quick middle set, timing is so critical. And it was off there, and then an ace by Carson Lane. Waterloo's cut the lead to two. Timeout, Gibault. Waterloo quickly back out onto the court. Coach probably said, just keep doing what you're doing right now, as they've taken the last four straight points to cut the lead to two. Gibault hoping the timeout here will ice their server. Maybe they'll get a service fault or get their defense set back up. Gibault back out on the court now. Carson Lane with the serve for Waterloo. Floats it down the middle, pass by Krebs. Gilpin with the set, back row attack. Abby Groman gets the kill. That's what Gibault wanted coming out of that timeout. Emma Schmidt heads back to serve for the Hawks. Quick set, big hit from the left side. And the kill for, I believe, number 18, Josie Briggs for the Bulldogs. Gilpin with the bump set. Abby Groman gets the kill. I believe we've got a mistake on the score. I've got it as 16-13. Scoreboard here says 17-12. But it is Waterloo serve. I'm not sure on that one. I thought Groman had the kill. Gilpin puts it over on two. Overpass, Gibault was there for the block. Schmidt with the cover. Little dump over by Range, covered by Waterloo. Groman with the pass. Gilpin with the set out of the middle. Camille Groman is blocked. Not sure what happened with that whistle. The scoreboard now has the score as 16-15. Kate Krebs with the kill from the left side for Gibault. Waterloo has to free ball it over. We think we've got the score right now. The scoreboard operator has been all over the place. That attack dug by Gibault. Attempt to go over on two, covered by Waterloo. They dink it back over and get the kill. And we are now tied at 16. Assuming the scoreboard operators have this right. They've been changing the score back and forth in the middle of the point. So it is Waterloo serves, tied at 16. Groman from the back row. She's blocked, but Gibault gets it back over. And a lift called on Waterloo, side out to Gibault. I am not sure what happened on the scoring and a couple of those points, but seems to be okay now. Gibault with a 17-16 lead. Kate Krebs with the serve, sends it into the net. All tied at 17. Number 21, Lily Heck, back to serve for Waterloo. Passed by Krebs. Attacked by Gilpin off the block. Waterloo with the bump set. Left side attack. Handled by Gibault. Pushed over on two. Waterloo covers that one. Right side attack. Dig by Gibault. Double hit called on Gibault, and Waterloo has an 18-17 lead. Off the net, and down for the ace for Waterloo. Timeout called by Gibault. A little help from the net for Waterloo on that one. Waterloo was trailed by as many as six in this match, but they've now got a two-point lead in this opening set, 19-17. Lily Heck with the serve for Waterloo. Both teams have used both their timeouts in this first set. Emma Schmidt with the pass tight to the net. Groman for the kill. Abby Groman went off the block and down for the kill for Gibault, our fourth kill of the night. Camille Groman back to serve. Sends it cross court. Bump set, nobody there, but Waterloo able to free it over. Hitter had to run around her setter. Abby Groman off the block and goes down on the Gibault side of the court. Point for Waterloo. Number 13, Emma Day, back to serve for the Bulldogs. Puts it into the net, side out Gibault. Avery Gilpin heads back to serve. Gilpin with the serve, sends it deep. Middle set by Waterloo off the Gibault block. Waterloo covers it. Again off the Gibault block, covered by Waterloo. Groman attacks the overpass. Dug by Waterloo, free ball. Gibault with the chance here. Gilpin with the set. Hit from range on the left side, covered by Waterloo. Schmidt with the pass. Gilpin, bump set. Abby Groman down for the kill. All tied at 20. Avery Gilpin with the serve, short serve, handled nicely by Waterloo. Right side attack, they push it over the block, covered by Schmidt. Lucy Range rolls it over the block. And smart play there by Waterloo, sending it back over on one, knowing Gibault had creeped up on that back row corner on the near side was open. And they get the kill and the point. 1 point lead for the Bulldogs. Short serve, passed by Groman. Set to Lucy Range, cross court for the kill. Abby Groman back to serve for the Hawks. Nice pass there, they push it over on two. Nice cover by Gilpin, but then nobody there for the second ball. Confusion on the Gibault side. Gilpin, normally the setter, had to go over after that first ball, and then miscommunication on who was going to get the second one. Waterloo back with a 1 point lead. Short serve. Gilpin dumps it over on two. It's going to be a free ball for Gibault. Gilpin with the set. Kate Krebs off the block. Doug. Waterloo attack dug by Gibault. They have to scramble and push it over. Another attack from the left side. Down for the kill for the Bulldogs. Waterloo's 2 points away from the opening set. Close match throughout. Carson Lane with the serve. Gets the ace. Set point for the Bulldogs. Lane with the serve. Pass by Krebs. Left side attack, off the block and down for the kill for Lucy Rain. Emma Schmidt's got to get at least 2 points here on her serve to keep Gibault in the mat in the first set. Senior libero for Gibault, great serve, but handled nicely. Attack off the block, covered by Waterloo. Dug by Gibault, back row attack, down for the kill! Abby Groman, her sixth kill of the night. Gibault's cut the lead to one, 24-23. Emma Schmidt with the serve, sends it cross court, but wide, and that gives the first set to Waterloo. You can see on the screen, we've got the foundation that this game is a fundraiser for, the Side Out Foundation, helping women with stage 4 breast cancer. You can go to www.side-out.org to make your donation today. Stats for Gibault, unofficial. I had Abby Groman leading the way with 6 kills, 1 ace. Lucy Range with 2 kills and an ace. Kate Krepps with 2 kills and Camille Groman with 1 kill. The stats you're seeing on the screen are my unofficial stats, which I can guarantee are not completely accurate. Trying to do play-by-play as well as tap the scoring on the iPad here. Harder than it looks. Thanks to Maria Bisk for working the camera here tonight for us. And also doing a great job with the national anthem. It'll be Gibault with the serve to start this second set. Lucy Range with the serve for the Hawks. Goes off the net, covered by Waterloo. Gibault sets up the offense. Abby Groman from the back row off the net. Dug by Waterloo. Pushed over on two, deep. And that's got to go down for a kill for Lucy Range. Saw the defense creeping up by Waterloo. Smartly pushed that ball deep and gets the point for Gibault. Range with the serve. tight to the net. Waterloo had to go over on two. Set to Gilpin. Dug by Waterloo. They try to go over the block. Gibault covers. Grohman with the back row attack. Dug by Waterloo. And Gibault returns the favor with a dig. Schmidt pushes it over. Center attack off the block, back onto the Waterloo side. And then pushed down by Kate Krebs. But Gibault called for a net violation on that attack. So side out to Waterloo. Josie Briggs heads back to serve for the Bulldogs. Grohman with the pass, bump set by Range to Gilpin. Scramble by Waterloo, they get it back. Gibault sets up the offense, dumped over on two by Range. And then Range with the dig for Gibault. Back row attack by Range off the Waterloo block. And down for the point for the Bulldogs. Briggs with the serve. Tight pass by Schmidt. Ranged it all she could to try to handle that set, but not much she could do with it. And another point for the Bulldogs. Briggs floats the serve over. Schmidt with the pass. Bump set by Range. Abby Grohman from the back row for the kill. And that won't be the first time my voice cracks tonight. Kate Krebs back to serve for Gibault. Waterloo with the attack, dug by Gibault. Abby Grohman sends it into the net. Side out to Waterloo. Number 21, Lily Heck, back to serve for Waterloo. Sends it cross court, Krebs with the pass. Bump set Lucy Range, Abby Grohman gets the kill. Eighth kill for Abby Grohman. Camille Grohman into the game to serve for the Hawks. Puts it into the net. Emma Day now serving for the Bulldogs. Gets the ace. Emma Schmidt let that one go, thinking it was going to float wide. Lands just inside the far sideline. And it's an ace for the Bulldogs and a three-point lead. Senior for the Bulldogs with the serve. That one's deep. Gets another ace. Missed pass there by, not sure if that was Krebs or Grohman on that service return. Deep serve again by Day. Krebs has to free ball it over. Waterloo sets up their offense. Middle attack off the block and down for the kill. Timeout called by Gibault. Both teams headed back out onto the court now. Amadei still serving for Waterloo. Five-point lead for the Bulldogs. Better pass there from Schmidt. Set to Grohman. Dug by Waterloo. Again, Abby Grohman, this time cross court and down for the kill. Avery Gilpin heads back to the center of the court for the serve for Gibault. Skip serve right down the middle. Handled by Waterloo. That attack covered by Gibault. Center attack by Barber. Handled by Waterloo. Free ball by Gibault. Waterloo sets up their offense. Right side attack dug by Gibault. Grohman with the attack, cross court attack dug by Waterloo. Waterloo off the Gibault block. Grohman gets the overpass, doesn't go down, it's still alive. Dig by Gilpin. It's gonna be a free ball from Grohman, sends it deep. Waterloo now with a chance, sets up their offense. Attack just inside the sideline and a kill for the Bulldogs. Back and forth action on that point. Good defense from both sides, but Waterloo finally gets the kill. And they're back to a 5-point lead. Grohman with the pass, tight. Gilpin put it over on two. Waterloo now with the attack. They go over the block and it's dug by Gibault. Lucy Range with the attack. Nice dig there. Range again, finds a hole in the defense and gets the kill. Lucy Range with a little roll over the block, right into the donut hole, gets the side out for Gibault. Abby Grohman with the serve for Gibault. That pass tight to the net, nice set there. Waterloo has to just push it over. Back row attack, Abby Grohman, dug by Waterloo. Good defense on both sides. Another attack by Waterloo, pushed over the block, and they get the kill. Ashlyn Garrett has the ball, hands it off to like Emily Biffer into serve for the Bulldogs. Off the net, Gibault has to push it over on one. That was a tight second ball. Same thing on the Gibault side. Now Waterloo sets up their offense. Middle attack into the Gibault block. Another one into the Gibault block. Attack by Range, Doug. Attack by Gilpin from the back row. Called just long by the officials. Really close ball there on that attack by Gilpin, but it's a point for Waterloo. Short serve, Kreps with the pass. Grohman tries to free ball that one over, nothing happening there. And it's a 7-point lead for the Bulldogs. Gibault digging themselves a hole here. Gilpin with the set, Kreps with the hit. Dug by Waterloo, but they're unable to get the ball over on the after that dig, and it's a side out to Gibault. Emma Schmidt back to serve. Goes down the line, middle attack, down for the kill for the Bulldogs. Libero back to serve for Waterloo. Schmidt with the pass. Gilpin with the set. Camille Grohman with the hit. Dug by Waterloo. Gibault with another chance. Lucy Range off the block. Scramble. Waterloo hits it long. inside out, Gibault. Left-handed junior, Lucy Range, number 11. Back for the serve, jump serve. Nice pass there. Right side attack, scramble by Gibault, but that's gonna be four hits. Waterloo still with a 7-point lead. Range pushes it over on two, finds a hole and gets the kill. Range saw the hole in the Waterloo defense, sent it over on two, right to the empty spot in the far corner. Kate Krebs back to serve for the Hawks. They trail by six. They lost the first set 25-23. Back set, and just inside the near sideline for the kill for the Bulldogs. Nice play there on the back set by Waterloo. With the receive, Fabier into the game, bump set. Gibault has to push it over. Center attack, Fabier with the digs with her face, but it worked. Another attack. Gibault unable to cover that one, and it's a kill for the Bulldogs and an 8-point lead. Schmidt with the pass, Range with the set. Abby Grohman off the block. Waterloo taps it over on two and gets the kill. Timeout called by Gibault. Gibault with the work cut out for them here in this second set. They're down by nine. They've got a long way to come back if they're gonna take this match to a third set. Waterloo with the serve. With the pass to Range, pushes it on two, but Waterloo right there to cover it. Left side attack off the Gibault block and down for the point for Gibault. Camille Grohman back to serve for the Hawks. We need a run of serves here. Grohman sends it down the middle. Right side attack, goes off the antenna, point for Gibault. Camille Grohman with the serve. Left side attack, dug by Gibault. Abby Grohman from the left side off the block, and it's a point for Waterloo. Waterloo setting up their defense, targeting Abby Grohman. She has been the big hitter for Gibault on the night with nine kills. Schmidt with the pass, Range with the set to Gilpin, dug by Waterloo. Waterloo with the attack. And a lift called on Gibault. Coach does not agree with that call, but double hit called on Gibault. And it's a 9-point lead for the Bulldogs. They float that serve over. Schmidt with the pass. Attack to Barber in the middle, gets the kill. Claire Barber with her first kill of the night. Gilpin heads back to serve. Gibault down 8. Gilpin gets the ace for Gibault. We need about 8 more of those. Gilpin with the serve. This time goes deep. Waterloo sets left side off the Gibault block. They cover it. Groman pushes it over on 2. Nice defense by Waterloo. They free ball it over. Gibault sets off the offense. Lucy Range with the kill from the left side. Six kills for Lucy Range now. Gilpin back to serve again. Well, Waterloo has to free ball it over, and they successfully do. Gibault sets up the offense, middle attack to Barber. Dug by Waterloo. Attack by Waterloo goes down for the kill. Back to a 7-point lead for the Bulldogs. Side out needed here by Gibault. They can't let Waterloo get any closer to that 25-point total. Back set, Abby Groman. Dug by Waterloo. Waterloo free balls it over. Gibault with another chance. Bump set. Schmidt pushes it over. Waterloo now with a chance. They roll it over. Lucy Range with the big hit, dug by Waterloo. Free ball over, Gibault with another chance. Gilpin with the back set, Abby Groman! Covered by Waterloo again. Tough set there, Range managed to cover it. Schmidt with the bump set, Abby Groman taps it over the block. Handled by Waterloo. And Waterloo gets the kill. Great defense by Waterloo on that point. Gibault was doing everything right but could not get the ball down. And Waterloo finally found a hole in the Gibault defense and gets the point. Schmidt with the pass. Miscommunication there. And it's another point for Waterloo. Gilpin called for help, but it was too late for someone to get over to that ball for the second hit. 9-point lead for the Bulldogs, biggest of the set. Gilpin back set. Abby Groman cross court for the kill. Double digit kills now for Abby Groman on the night. Attack by Waterloo goes down for the kill. 9-point lead now for Waterloo, 2 points away from the match. Served by Waterloo, right down the middle. Schmidt with the pass. Gilpin sets Range, dug again by Waterloo. Back row attack by Waterloo finds a hole, and it's match point for the Bulldogs. Waterloo with the serve, rolls off the net. Nice cover there by Gibault. And that's got to be a replay. Waterloo not happy about it, but that is the rules, the house rules here at Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium. Ball gets stuck up in that netting. It is a replay. So we're gonna do match point all over. Coach had to run and get a ball as there's three balls stuck up there in the net. Now we've got another ball and we're gonna do it all over again. Emily Biffer back to serve for Waterloo. Overpass, put down by Waterloo, ruled out of bounds. Officials just stood there and looked at each other, wondering who was gonna make the call. Finally, the near side official made the call. Emma Schmidt with the tough serve. Lucy Range with the attack and the kill in the corner for Gibault. 7 kills for Lucy Range, but Gibault's gonna need a whole bunch more if they're gonna keep this match going to a third set. Schmidt with the serve, rolls off the net, covered by Waterloo. That attack, I don't think it ever made it over the net, but the officials ruled it was actually off the block and down for the point for Gibault. Schmidt with another serve, puts it into the net, and that's the match. The Waterloo Bulldogs take this Dig Pink match in two by scores of 25-23, 25-17. Leading the way for Gibault was Abby Groman with 10 kills, 1/8. Lucy Range with 7 kills, 1/8. Claire Barber, Camille Groman with 1 kill each. Kate Krebs with 2 kills. Avery Gilpin with an ace. Thank you for tuning in. This is Todd Bisk, your voice of Gibault Hawks basketball and volleyball. Thank you for tuning in to Gibault Hawks volleyball.